Hey, good morning, everybody. It is Monday, October 2nd, 2017. Welcome to morning here. My God, am I nasty? It's like I didn't shower at all yesterday. Hey, good luck this morning. This is a classic Leroy Harold Shearer Jr. Oh, I'm sorry. You probably know him better by his stage name. This is Rock Hudson. Yeah, Rock Hudson. Who started, he died on this date in 1985, but started one of my favorite old movies of all time. 1964's Man's Favorite Sport, where Rock Hudson played an outdoor writer and a fishing expert, though in fact he'd never been fishing before in his life, and he suddenly got thrown into a fishing tournament, which he miraculously almost wins, with Paula Prentice. Funny, funny movie. So if you get a chance, you should watch that. One of the things that inspired me to become a fisherman and began my lifelong obsession with Paula Prentice. Hey, have a good day, everybody. If you wake up with Rock Hudson, it's a good day to go fishing, or at least pretend like you're going. And that's it for today. Have a good day, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.